Okay, now we're doing the sky view in the sunset. But here's one of those. It's a yellow bird. Just flew by. Big yellow bird. We are November 28th, 2022, 4:33 p.m. There's that one. Got that feathering action again. Quick. Oh, got us another one. Robins. Yeah, I can see a little bit of the mountains finally. Not much, but there's some dark stuff right above them. You can kind of make them out, but kind of can't. Criminal. I'm a criminal. See that? How it's dark, and then there's that crap behind it. It's like a mist. One right there. Chem webbing. Chem webbing right here. There's another one going right there. Try to get them. All right, let's do this. Yeah, I'm zoomed all the way. Let's give it a little bit of a dim. Dim it down a little bit, just a little bit. Best I can get. And we're going to be short on this one. We'll be able to get the moon though for just a moment. I sure don't want to see that second light source. Sure are gumming it up pretty good. I couldn't get that one taken off in an angle from the distance, but I got that shorter one up high. This one. Just a skosh. try to get these criminals. Hopefully somebody knows something about how to come prosecute these guys one way or another. We'll get them. I went down a little bit. So, yeah, these guys are crafty. Look at that. That was that one. Turned black. There's so many more. Again, we're having this feather pattern come this way. And then, looky here. Seriously? Wow. Look at this. Mouth. Some weird stuff. More lines. All right, that's gonna do it. Peace out. Totally natural, guys. What I'm thinking, that's natural cloud formations.